do.
A pinch of salt and laughter too.
A scoop of kids to add the spice.
A dash of love to make it nice. And you've got
too many cooks.
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 Too many.
It takes a lot to make a stew.
When it comes to
honey, I think that's not true.
Well, maybe too many cooks will spoil the